What's the Right Shot? Episode number 62, the answer segment. Hey guys, hi, Brent Abel, WebTennis.com, and the Web Tennis Doubles Players Workshop. This is episode number 62, the answer segment to this video. And great point here by the guys playing in Naples, Florida, which I was at doing some filming recently. And you know, this ends up being a great lob by Jerry Thomas, and Don Long, as a lot of you have commented, really makes just a great effort to go get it. And we don't even see the guy. As you watch the fence here, he kind of bangs into the fence. And now we stopped it right about, here. And I asked you, what do you think's the right shot? We had some comments saying just bisect these two guys, go right down the middle. And I think it's a good play. I mean, even if one of these two guys gets it back, either Don or else David Nash, you know, you guys ought to be in great shape. And then a lot of you also said just go right to the feet here of David. I think that's a pretty good play. But, you know, my only concern is that he's pretty far back. And, you know, you risk hitting the ball deep. You know, if you're super accurate, meaning that you've got, number one, you got great position here to the ball in terms of your setup, I think that's a real possibility. But you just got to make sure that, you know, if David was up in here, boy, that would sure be a whole lot easier to get it to his feet. And I think most everyone said is just go into this alley right here. And that shot direction, that shot choice requires that Jerry be really well set up, that the ball is not literally over his head where he's trying to angle it over here from that position. And as you can see, I mean, he's got some nice space. He's got the ball off to his right. And what we're going to see here is that he actually angles it over there. And this is a pretty darn good angle. I mean, there's the bounce is right here. And that's what? That's halfway from the net to the service line. I mean, that's really a great angle. So there it is, winner, not coming back. But even if he doesn't get that angle in here, even if the angle is not there, where are we here? Going the wrong direction, sorry. Even if the angle's not that severe, even if it's more up here and David gets a racket on it, you know, Jerry's partner here, Hugh Thompson's obviously got a great chance to clean up. So, you know, what I want to hear from you down below in the video is you've watched this point, and I'm going to repeat the whole point a couple of times, because what I want you to tell me, what shot do you see in this point? Whether, and you know, let's go ahead and take this back, whether it's the return serve. Because, you know, David Nash plays, I think, a really great return to serve off of this wide serve from Jerry Thomas. I mean, that's not an easy return. Nice little approach. And then another one here. Great lob. And, you know, I mean, Don Long, unbelievable. And then the angle overhead. So, right below in the video, let me know, what shot do you see in this point that you want to improve upon, and if you did, that it would really kind of up your game of doubles. All right, guys, all that said, get out there, make it another great day, and we'll talk again soon.